Update on the safe, still holding up. Bedside pistol safe. Still holding up.